Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, you will see how to show tooltips in the Syncfusion Angular Maps component and customize it with options like text style, formatting, and templates. This world map displays the countries that played in the Cricket World Cup finals, showing how many wins each team earned. Now, I'm going to replicate this. First, I'll open an existing application where I have already added the Angular Maps component with basic properties. Elements in the map will be rendered in layers, so I add a layer collection by using the layers property. I've included a GeoJSON shape of the world map in the maps layer. The shape data property is used to identify the geographical shape information available in the GeoJSON data. I have bound World Cup finalist details with an appropriate title. I also defined the colors for the map elements based on finalist rankings. To learn more about integrating the maps component into an Angular application, please check the Getting Started video linked in the card above and the description below. I run this application using the command ng-serve. Here the map is rendered based on the GeoJSON data. Next, let's add and customize tooltips in the map elements. First, I open the app module page and import the MapsTooltipService from the Syncfusion EJ2 Angular Maps package. I inject it into the providers array of the ng module. Then, I add the tooltip settings under the layers option, which is mapped to the layers property of the maps component. I enable the visible property to show the labels. To display the tooltip text, I add the valuePath property and assign the name field from the data source. See here, when I hover over the map region, the tooltip is displayed. Next, I'll show you how to customize the tooltip. This can be achieved by adding options like the border, fill, format, and text style properties. To customize the default fill color, I add the fill property and set its value to custom color. To customize the text in the tooltip, I add the text style property and set the color to white. Font family to Times New Roman. Font style to Sans Serif. And font weight to bold. Checking now, the tooltip fill color has changed and its text is customized based on the provided options. By default, the tooltip display mode is mouse move, but you can also change the display mode to click or double click. I want to set the display mode to click, so I add the property tooltip display mode and set its value to click. The map shows the tooltip when I click the map region. And now, I'll change this mode to double-click and show you what happens on the map. When I double-click the map region, the tooltip is shown. Before proceeding further, I'll change the tooltip display mode back to mouse move. Notice here, only the country name is displayed in the tooltip. If you want to display the final ranking along with the name, you use the format property. I add the format property and specify the name and rank fields from the data source with the proper caption. When I hover over the colored region now, the display text format in the tooltip has changed based on the specified fields. Finally, I'll show you how to customize the tooltip design using the template property. I want to design the tooltip like this. So, I remove the existing customizations and add the template property and the division element to act as a wrapper for the template design. I include the inline styles, border, color, background color, and padding. Next, I add the name field from the data source and separate the section by adding a horizontal rule tag. I add the inline styles border, padding, and margin. Then I add the win field from the data source. Looking here, the tooltip has been customized based on the specified template. In this video, I showed you how to add tooltips to the Angular Maps component and customize them using properties like text style, format, and templates. You can download a working example of this from the GitHub link in the description for this video. I've also included a link where you can see if you're eligible for our community license, which will provide you with a free license key to use our products. Thank you for watching. If you found this video useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.